There's a guy. Let's go ahead and put his picture up. This is insane. He is the COO, Chief Operating Officer for Beyond Meat, all right? Vegan brand here. The Chief Operating Officer for the company behind this vegan alternative, Beyond Meat, was arrested Saturday in Fayetteville, Arkansas, after he decided, according to the allegation, to bite flesh from the nose of another man. This was after a football college game. His name is Douglas Ramsey, COO of Beyond Meat. The incident began when a man driving a truck struck the tire of Ramsey's vehicle in the parking garage of the campus of the University of Arkansas. Then the fight became anything but vegan, all right? So just after 10 p.m. local time, an officer was dispatched to gate 15 for a disturbance that had previously occurred in the stadium drive parking garage. The responding officer found two males with bloody faces at the scene. The officer spoke with both parties and witnesses before determining Ramsey had allegedly been in the traffic lane of the structure, attempting to leave when a Subaru inched his way in front of Ramsey's Bronco, making contact with the front passenger side tire. Ramsey allegedly got out of his vehicle and punched through the back windshield of the Subaru. The owner of the Subaru then allegedly got out and stated Ramsey pulled him in close and started punching his body. According to the police report, Ramsey also bit the owner's nose, ripping the flesh on the tip of the nose. The victim and the witness reported hearing Ramsey threaten to kill the owner of the Subaru. Occupants of both vehicles got out and helped separate the parties. So Ramsey has been held on multiple charges, including terroristic threats and third degree battery. Okay, I got questions here. So Adrienne, I assume this means that if you are in fact vegan, you can still eat human flesh during a physical altercation. That's permissible. Am I right here?
Generally, I would think no. I think vegan largely means eating nothing that is, you know, that was living to some extent. Yeah, so the situation with this officer of Beyond Meat, I cannot believe this. This is such a bad look. And also given how violent he was, this makes you wonder what deeper has been going on with this individual and how did they rise to this position of power if they are going to unleash their madness in what would seem to be relatively trivial circumstances. I would not be surprised if the company parts with him just because this is so not a good look, especially when it goes full Hannibal Lecter and he's biting, you know, appendages.
You see, this is what happens when you go too long without a good ass hamburger.